Hello everyone, Noctem Zero here, and we are back once again in Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. This game is awesome. I'm liking that you can pick the time of day when you get dropped off, and you're not simply just in the level, you actually get dropped off by helicopter. It's very different. It's completely different from Peace Walker. And Ground Zeroes, I mean, you had your intro, but that was about it. Still, pretty fun, to say the least. Yeah. No, come on. Hang back, sweetie. Stop it. You'll be okay, Neela. Base seems strangely familiar. Kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. I know, sweetie, I know. Daddy's messing up right now. Shit. it might be useful. Neela, you can't do that. You're gonna fall off the bed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Whoa! Neela! You're gonna fall off the bed! Give me a sec, guys. Just really worried about my daughter here. Hmm? So there's a prisoner here, probably in that container. Bathroom break's done. It might be useful.
You gotta extract him.
Oh yeah. Got a problem with that, Kaz? Certainly a lot of cover. Fucking can't extract this. I need more strength or something. Shit.
Come over.
can get out. Other base is definitely gonna make some money. Need extraction.
Roger. Great job. All right, we'll bring him out.
Nice. Another successful mission. Man, how long are you gonna be in there? Looking forward to doing this. Also changes his guard.
Boss, you need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment.
Oh sure, no problem.
Use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Anyone get the feeling this is kind of like Rambo? Like the third one, where he had to go and help the Afghanis and fight off the Russians. Just investigating. Let's talk.
Talk.
But where are your friends?
Coming too. Roger that.
A sneezy boy.
Fuck. Gotcha. Sound like they're having fun on that ride. I would love to go on a full recovery thing.
Leave the rest to us.
But not in bad weather, because the chance of getting lost just sucks.
You gotta extract him.
Have fun!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Doesn't explode. Okay. Can't be any different than Grand Theft Auto. Let's talk.
Speak.
Now we won't be interrupted, so, you know, just you and me, buddy.
Speak. Where are your friends?
Ooh. Enough diamonds. Damn it, they never exactly tell you.
Suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful. Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
You know what? Have fun. Cause you fucked me, asshole. You're injured. You won't survive the trip. See you later.